Hi friends, in this video I'm going to show you one more feature of Realme 5 and Realme 5 Pro is Assistible. To open Assistible, open the notification panel. Under active toggles list you will not find Assistible. At the top right beside gear icon you need to click on this button. You can find Assistible in inactive toggles list. You need to simply drag and drop the Assistible in the active toggles list and click on done. Now you can see the Assistible. Click on Assistible. You can find the Assistible over here. You can place this Assistible anywhere you want. You can even customize this Assistible also. Go to settings and click on search ball and type Assistible. Here you can see the Assistible settings. To make use of Assistible, you have to select this option, tap menu. Once you do that, here are the options it will open once you click on Assistible. Here you can see the back button, screenshot button, multitasking button, lock screen button, home button. Here you can see that you can change the transparency of the Assistible, and if you want you can hide the Assistible in full screen mode. Now let's go back to home screen and let's put Assistible to test. Let's open Play Store. See, if you want to go back, simply tap on this, it will go back. If you want to go back again, you need to simply tap on this, it will go back. And if you want to go to the home screen, you need to click on this home screen button, it will go back. And if you want to take the screenshot, you have to click on the screenshot button, it will take the screenshot. And if you want to open the apps which are running in the background, you can simply click on this button, it will open the apps running in the background. And if you want to lock the screen, you need to simply press on this button, it will lock the screen. If you want to disable the Assistible, you can simply open the notification panel and just tap on the Assistible toggle. It will disable. That's it guys. In this way, you can use Assistible on Realme 5 and Realme 5 Pro. Hope you like this video. Please subscribe to our channel. Thank you.